When posting a sales or purchase ledger entry in KS Control Cloud, it's possible to create a duplicate line. This can be useful if you have two different invoices from the same supplier, for instance, or if you want to split a single invoice over two different expense nominals. Here we have a single purchase ledger entry that's not yet been saved. We're going to create a duplicate of this line because we have a second invoice from the same supplier that needs posting to a different expense nominal. We'll first select our line and then go to the Actions menu and select Duplicate Row. This will create a copy of our purchase ledger entry. We can then select the expense nominal that we want to post it to. We'll enter our invoice reference and select our nominal classification. And all that remains is to enter the correct amount. The description and status fields further to the right in the grid can also be amended as required. Thanks for watching.